Hello, welcome back. I found the Act of Infamy that we needed. It's right here. The problem is, it needs a Playboy minion type. So I am sending out science minions to scour North America because I don't remember which area of North America it appears in, but I do know it is in North America. At least one of them. There's multiple spots, but might as well go for the one that I remember clearly. But I had some dinner and got up, took care of myself a little bit. So we're gonna have to drop these back down. That much of an issue, though. I'm pretty sure we'll get this done pretty fast. There it is. Come back. All of you come back. How much is it with all you there? It's still a minute. Play worker. No, it won't bother. It's only a minute. We want them around to deal with soldier groups just in case they, drop in that I'm not getting my shit kicked in as I'm trying to send people off the island. That merc. That one. Him. We're trying to thin the population a little. Probably leave that as is. Oh, okay. Unfortunate. Oh, Dark's here. Guess we're calling off the mission. Yes. Okay, we'll send 5 quantums, bellies and spin doctors. And we'll send 5 for sure, just to ensure that things stay safe over there. Those minions, and you're going over there. Over there faster, you guys. They were definitely running over to this one. Okay.
The perfect plan will fall.
The ride's finally coming. Cool. Of course, Patriot Super Agent is Rambo. Was that done? We can move on to sealing the engine plans. We're gonna send as soon as we have like 6 Playboys even.
This is a Patriot World Service broadcast. General Gunfleet of the Patriot Council has today issued a warning to all American citizens after the recent string of kidnappings. The general urged all citizens to take basic self-preservation measures, such as not accepting candy from strangers. And now the weather.
One, two,
four,
5. Once he gets brought over, then we'll be good to go. Yeah, so we're generating a lot of bodies. I had to build even more freezer racks just to accommodate. Yes, get him. Pick him up, bring him home. There we go. Okay, so we have our defenses around the base. We might move them out a little bit just so we have more room to put things in. But it'd be too much of an issue. So, like, as soon as we have 5 or 6 and the pathway is clear, I'm just gonna go for it.
Intruder tagged for termination. Intruder detected on security network.
Which really the biggest thing we're wanting to look out for is soldiers and veterans. Of course, they planted a bomb. Of course, they planted a bomb. So that's probably going to take a little bit, though. Because, yeah, we can only do one, then we can only do two. And then the next round of it, so to speak, we fill it up. So. Will we meet our requirement? I just want to leave at least one or two to train the minion type so that it continues to go. I do not, for the life of me, remember if I need more. Pretty sure most everything takes place on the island at this point, though, once I get that thing. I don't even need that many pods then, do I? Oh well. You could easily, like, delete half of them and create larger gaps. This way. I think it'd be here for land for the gap here for the extra overlaps. This is finally looking good again. I give that about 5 minutes. The problem with these trainees is they actually do take longer from what I know. And so sometimes if a minion's not fully stacked up on their stats, they actually won't be able to do it in one go. Which is the hardest part about training these tier threes. Tier fours? Whatever. Top tier. pretty much done. Finally be getting a promotion. In which case things will start speeding up slightly. Here. That's just gonna look like trash for a bit. Mercenaries almost done here. I don't know what happened to the marksman we were training. And then one more there, two more there, technically. I'm gonna let this run up a little bit and go grab the cat. Yeah. Out. Alex had something she had to do. I did, in fact, need to collect the boy. I'm glad I did that. I don't mind leaving this running. I, like, need progress. That's not too bad. This is just like material thing. I can replace a lot for the money. But we are going to want to be moving it up a little bit. Either here or so I can guard here and here. Not sure which it. Well, that ain't going well for that guy. Last technician, last merc, got some guards going. Getting there on Playboys. Playboys are actually very good because they sap loyalty from a agent of justice, which means they just go wander off and start acting like a tourist. They don't even do their mission. Now we've got soldiers that we need to take down. You are. What are you doing? Yeah? Wanna come up here? Yeah, you are happy. Aw. You? Ow. I should be using my henchman's powers a little more, but... Here you go, buddy. To put it the white that right way around for him. They're vicious. What do they got against spin doctors, huh? That spin doctors. I don't think they're killed my diplomats. They might have killed my diplomat. That's annoying. Are they bailing? Might be. Phone of... Oh, no. Okay, well, let's see what I fucked up this time. We're gonna have to backtrack, probably. It, more than likely, auto-saved after I got the Playboys running, but... I plugged in my phone, and it's plugged into my computer. Might be cutting this out. Station. I have to redo the modification to population every single time. Every single time. Yeah, let's find out what the damage was.
Right, listen up, team.
Hope it saved after we did the Playboy thing, because otherwise we lost a lot of time now. Minutes ago. Not the best, not the worst. That should be good enough for now. I really wish I had thought that one through. I'll zag. God, I love that cat. He started to really hit like a rhythm of like how he wants to behave, so it's easier to predict now, which is the biggest thing for me. It was the biggest hurdle. Let's see. Delete these as well. I have an idea. Thank you. Oh, no, you don't. Capture him. Mostly just trying to keep myself busy and do something while we wait for the, Trash that. Because these things are definitely so much faster, and I don't actually need them. In fact, we can make it easier to get in there for them. Move that there instead. That there, and move that one there, and there we go. We've got a decent setup. So.
my thing. Get me some bling.
Ha ha.
Who's been cultivating? Arsenic!
It is believed that it will be done.
Or about to have six. Let's give it a second. That's why Eli is amazing, is he shot the guy for quite a bit right out the gate, and then was able to take him on. Diplomats. And we're gonna send some martial artists. And some scientists. So we're gonna be running down past Dirk. Goody, goody. Now you guys go.
That's right, baby. I feel good.
Okay, he's going back to base. We managed to avoid a massacre. Would have been very bad. He's very good at killing things. He's got the range attack. Jet Chan is very, very good at killing things, but he has the melee. So he has some restrictions. Whereas Dirk, he could just sit in the middle of a crowd and keep blasting away at people and die. Doesn't have to chase him down. He's a one-man soldier squad. Okay. That'll go off soon. We'll start it. And then it's basically just build things up. Yeah, we'll do fine. If we end up failing it and I have to start it again, by the time I have to start it again, I'll be able to start it again. I'll have so many of them already. Yeah, we're training all these guys up. Replace whatever we just lost. I think we lost it on the domination. Excuse me, domination map.
Commencing mission.
Did he not already leave? Yeah, he's returning to HQ, but weird. He got attacked by other agents, so... And Bill. I think we got it. We haven't lost our martial artists yet, though. So we got this. We got this, indeed. Okay, so now we just wait. That's happening. Okay, do we just wait? There we go. I actually can't walk console there. Pressing. I'm gonna put that in the lab. TV studio. There. Those are done. And that's done, that's done. Guns.
Object will be moved shortly. Object move order confirmed. Object will be moved shortly. Object move order confirmed. Object will be moved shortly. Object move order. Object move order confirmed. Object will be moved shortly. Object move order confirmed.
Where's our... I could just...
Object purchase order confirmed.
3, 4
Object
5 You just do...
Object purchase and... order confirmed.
3 That. And we're set.
Object has been ordered.
There.
Object
there, why not? We won't start the engine test because we need a lot along this line here to make it happen successfully. Once we run out of minions, it's gone. And then I have to go and find more minions sometimes. Instead, once everything's built for the radio transmitter, I mean, we're stuck waiting for these things to build anyway. Once we're done building the radio transmitter stuffs, it'll be set. We have an optional. Gym in Minneapolis. Plotting. Interesting. We don't have John's steel, but we have the ability to get rid of our most recent super agent. Okay, I see what you're doing here, you spawn campers. The engine test. Okay. We're gonna be waiting a little bit on that one.
Here comes your daddy.
Then we have the ability to defeat him. We might as well take it, because it makes things safer on the base. And then if John Steele gets sent at us, we take him down. They're poor veteran. Okay, so they're not even that aggressive usually when they're at that rank. I did it just bring them closer to the entrance, honestly. Hurdle up. Now the technicians I don't have can work on repairing that for me. I wish I could build them inside. That would be so nice. That's where all my technicians went. They're training to be scientists because all my scientists are currently training to be biochemists or quantum physicists. That's not what I want.
Hmm.
Alright. We're really just stuck waiting on that. Means we're doing this. Or this. That's probably the thing I could have stolen for my objective where I had all those different possibilities that I ended up going with the cosmonaut for. That should probably push it over the edge pretty quickly. Might be one more after all, might not. We'll see. I don't really want to do another video. This is going way too slowly. finally catching up on this line, though. Nope. Plotting. Do some actual plotting. It's just a hiding that we were doing. Oh, they didn't last long. My body always seems to start having some kind of allergy reaction at this time of day. Not any other time of day, but at this time of day. Found it. Mercenaries. We'll send just the one playboy. And some workers. Meanwhile, we're getting all this worked out. If we lose the biochemists, we'll only be losing buy, so we'll be able to start things. I want to get that started right away so that I have the ability to start searching the drag. Finished.
The perfect plan will form.
Yeah, so you run this test and it's arcing all over the place, killing minions left and right. You just hope that they're workers or something easy to replace. Yeah, it was a technician. Okay. we care to wait? I think we're pretty set. We'll have him just interact with it once he gets there. Pull you all out once you're done. He's delivering the ultimatum. Forces of justice aren't gonna like that. They're gonna start coming down like crazy. I'm just gonna start issuing kill tags to anyone that's not me. Oh, never mind. We just have to survive the 12 minutes-ish. And then we can launch the rocket. So yeah, it starts assembling things. We'll put the engine inside the first stage there. So we're probably not going to be able to finish off Dirk, because this is going to be incredibly quick. You would research the item you get from this in the biotanks and find out he can be turned into a freak. A non-blue freak. Symbols there. Honestly, might as well just go to Red Alert.
This is KACR Midwest Radio. In one of the most bizarre crimes of the week, Jim's gym in Minneapolis was broken into earlier. Jim had inadvertently left his office space open, but that was untouched. The only thing missing was a sweaty towel belonging to Dirk Masters, the Patriot super agent. Now, that's a keepsake only a diehard fan would want.
Yeah, diehard fan. That's me. So they start getting assembled into place, dropped down into the, the pit. Silo pit thing. Moves these carts out of the way for each next stage to pull around and stuff like that. It's actually, like, the animation makes sense, which I love. These guys land, and then the marksmen just go, pa-pow. Okay, yeah, so this might be slightly shorter than usual. And it will be done. Then there's one other agent that we didn't get to see. He's kind of a... Oh my god. You idiots. He's kind of a... Back down to yellow alert. He's a James Bond stand-in, basically. He looks like James Bond, moves around like James Bond. And the only way to beat him is once you finish assembling the rocket, he has to be in your prison before you hit launch, and then you get a little extra thing of him getting snagged on it and going up into space. I do wish we had been able to get him to show up, but I actually just played a little too efficiently. So we won't get to see him. He is related in a loose connection to the second game, as he is the pupil of one of the people you can play as the evil genius in that game. These two move out of the way. Those two will move up into this. This will grab them up and pull them in. I wish there was just a tag all intruders on the island. There might be a mod for it, with a specific kind of tag, so you can just be like, it's the thing, but I don't want there to be a red alert because it does disrupt certain things I'd like them to be doing. So just start tagging everything with the kill tag, please. Then this will have to run around to here, I think, and this will run up to here and go back that way, and this gets in into the nose cone. Then rolls in. It's a very lengthy process, and you can't watch it the whole time necessarily. The super are fine, just going. So if we had him in our base, we could interrogate him in the biotanks and mutate. It's funny because I'm fairly certain they were just like, let's set it to be like 12 minutes. That's a fifth of an hour. It's nice, easy. Probably easy math for programming as well. So nice, easy mission lasts that long. And then they built the animation around it because there's some gaps. And it's like, personally, if it were an automated process, I would try to make it look like it's moving extremely efficiently, multiple parts moving at the same time, every which way, you know, a lot to see, a lot going on, but nah. So those both have to go this way.
What, Zach?
Let's just look back and he's giving me a...
Back to sleeping? Yeah.
He is so spoiled with that beanbag. It is so big. And it is all his when he wants it. Said. Cone opens up, solar panels go in. Whole thing gets put inside the rocket. Dish for transmitting the weapon. The best part is, I don't think there was really any cheat in the model of all this. I think every piece of it actually fits together. Or can fit in the space that it is being put into. I think that's a little bit cheaty is the way the crane works, but all things considered, our minion population is actually pretty good right now. We just got 20 seconds left until the whole thing's done. Literally, that car returning back to its spot, isn't it? All the systems checking off, all systems go. Launch. I thought I had to put him over there to interact with the button. Apparently not. Yeah, so you get a little extra cutscene, I think, before this. Maybe after this part. Oh no. It got a little more dark than I expected. Back. That's genius. Now we are put in charge of the world. All there is. So, thank you for joining me for this game. If you've watched it all the way through, I hope you enjoyed it. Hope you actually tried to check it out yourself. It is definitely a lot more stable if you're not trying to record or stream it. Plus, there's a lot of different mods you can help use to help stabilize it. Something about how I installed things just—it was all bad. Anyway. The next video I release will be starting Evil Genius 2, and instead of being 2 hours long, each of those videos will be an hour long. And that's just so that it's easier for me to get ahead of things and not feel like I'm constantly in a crunch time, because mental health is, in fact, important. So, remember, take care of yourself, hope you have an excellent rest of your day, and be excellent to each other, be excellent to yourselves. I hope to see you at the next one.